inspiration when I got to know that I would be reproducing the artwork by such great artists. I really felt very happy. It was a great experience dabbling with oil colors.
For me, this journey started last year when I had the opportunity to visit the Brunners Museum in Nagy Kanizsa, Hungary. The completion of this painting is indeed the end of my journey, but definitely not the end of my future artworks.
All our life, we admire someone. We admire to follow their footsteps. But with this opportunity, I got to fill in the shoes of a great human being, a great artist. Hence, for me, it was a dream.
It is a proud moment to see my work displayed in this exhibition. Art is my passion, and through this, I got a chance to enhance my skills even more. Working on this painting has only increased my love for art.
It was a privilege for me to be a part of the exhibition. Reproducing the work by Elizabeth Brunner was an honor for me. It was a great opportunity for me to promote my talent at an international level. I have given my best and I'm quite satisfied with the results.
Two pilgrims of extraordinary talent, the mother and the daughter, traveled to India for spirituality they were after. Disgusted by war, they longed for some peace. And India was the country, the right place to be. They came as visitors, but made it their home. Here they spent their lifetime and became well known. Hungarian roots and Indian spiritualism are a blend sublime, which is why their art is so very divine.